now. Curtis McGurn of Paisley. McGurn, such an impressive operator. Seven fights, seven wins. Flanked by his corner man, Craig Murray. Try to box at range, try to use the ring, and McGurn again comes forward using good foot speed. Swings wide to the right hand, and now Curtis coming forward with rights and lefts. Kipas trying to find an answer to this. Pass now, trying to throw rights and lefts, and lands with a good right hand. just trying to keep Curtis McGovern in range. And Curtis again, Curtis McGovern landing rights and left to the head. Throwing punches with bad intentions, and a solid left hand lands. Curtis McGovern rocks Schubert Kipas back. And again, rights and left stuns Kipas. His legs are starting to look a little wobbly. Thunderous attacks, and Kipas now lands with a good right. Stuns McGovern. Again, bad intentions by Curtis McGovern, rights and lefts, thundering forward. There's a bell for the end of round one. Good solid round for Curtis McGovern. Hubert Kipas landing some good shots as well, but they did not have anywhere near the effect of McGovern as McGovern's had on Kipas. Unloading rights and lefts, and McGovern quickly switches it and now has Kipas on the back foot. Rights and lefts into Kipas, solid shot, and Hubert Kipas is all over the place. Rights and lefts by Curtis McGovern, and he's struggling to handle the power of onslaught that McGovern brings. And McGovern lands a solid right hand. Kipas trying to come back with combinations, but you can't help but think the telling shots are coming from Curtis McGovern. Rights and lefts to the body and the head. Again, another good right hand from Curtis McGovern. Kipas trying to establish offense. And Kipas now going for broke, and the bell goes for the end of round two. We'll be right back. starts at the beginning of the third and final round. And Kipas unloading rights and lefts as McGurn is trapped in the corner. Curtis McGurn taking solid rights and lefts. Solid hard right hand by Curtis McGurn lands on Hubert Kipas. McGurn now looks as if he's trying to go in for the finish. Rights and lefts by Curtis McGurn and a solid left hand rocks Hubert Kipas. McGurn looks to have a cut on the bridge of his nose or a bleeding nose. Kipas looks like he's trying to take advantage of the situation, trying to take advantage of a damaged Curtis McGurn. And solid rights and lefts landed by Curtis McGurn. Curtis McGurn powering forward, solid rights and lefts, and Hubert Kipas is trying to weather the storm. And referee Andrew McCracken is giving Kipas a standing 8 count. This could make all the difference in the fight. And a good straight right landed by Curtis McGurn on the back foot. McGurn makes Kipas miss with rights and lefts. Good lateral movement. And good solid right-left combination by Curtis McGurn. And there's a bell for the third and final round, and the contest is over. A good, good war there. Solid performance by Hubert Kipas also.